Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. So it's Jacob here. Today I got two packages and I wanted to unbox on camera. And today is April 22nd of 2020. Quarantine sucks ass. Two packages from Gymshark, supplements from Ghost. Drink some of the supplements now to give you like a review, because some of y'all might want to know how it tastes. Alright, first package is my Gymshark package. Got two pairs of shirts and I got two pairs of shorts. I'm probably gonna put one of these on now because they look so nice and comfortable. So this is one of the shirts I got. I think this looks really cool. I got two of these in different colors, as you can see. The other one, I like this color, especially with one of the pairs of shorts I got, because it's summertime. I wanted a hoodie. I don't really need it right now. The gym here is outside, already hot, so I can't really wear it to work out in, and it's summertime, so I can't work outside. We got these shorts, say Gymshark on the back. And then the last one is another pair of shorts. Yo, those are like more like longer. These are shorter, but they're not like too short. So these look good. I saw on the website it was this shirt, and it looks really nice because they're both part of the Legacy group. So I'm probably gonna switch into this right now, so be right back. All right, so this is the fit. So I think it looks nice. My hair is really messed up now. I try to get a better view of it, so. Like, the shorts, they come up out to like right here. So they're not short, but they're not like long. The other ones are longer. Since I got those out of the way, I can show you guys the supplements. I'm probably gonna change the angle because I just did that so I can show you guys the clothes. Now we have the Ghost box. My favorite because I love the way they make their stuff taste. I got protein powder, creatine, pre-workout, and shaker bottle, which I really wanted. For the protein, I got milk chocolate because I haven't had a chocolate protein powder in a while. Creatine, I got the lime flavor. And for the pre-workout, I got strawberry daiquiri. I got my glass of water, and this is the pre-workout right here. So I'm going to open it. I feel like I said daiquiri instead of daiquiri. Yeah, strawberry daiquiri is the flavor. It smells really good. It smells like the strawberry, like, jello. Pour in here. That tastes amazing. Not even gonna cap. That was really good. So now we got the creatine. It's supposed to be flavored as lime. It doesn't really have like a color to it. It literally just tastes like wine. There's nothing really special about it. Last but not least, the shaker bottle. I'm about to put my protein shake in there because I'm gonna go ahead to my friend Devin's house and I'm gonna have a protein shake on the way there. But I wanna use the shaker bottle because it looks really, really cool. So I just blended up the chocolate, as you can see right there. I'm gonna try it. Tastes like chocolate milk. 25 grams of protein, good chocolate milk. I'm gonna head to Devin's house, which is my friend. Introduce you guys to him. I can't touch him. Social distancing practicing.
All right, we're on our way to Devin's now. I'll see you guys when we get there.
Fix my hair real quick.
All right, guys, we're at Devin's.
Bro,
I'm gonna at you at hbk.devin with two N's, right?
So we're out here practicing social distancing.
We're actually not really close.
Oh yeah, back off from me. I'm at his house, and I'm just gonna be here for like a little bit. I can't go inside because his parents won't let me, but it is what it is.
All right, guys, we're gonna do how many pushes we can do. How many as we can do? Who will win? Who you guys think will win? Put in the comments below, even though no one will ever comment on my video. So, all right, 3, 2, 1.
We out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get.
I'm an 8. What are you at?
14.
Slow down.
Right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide.
So say bye to Devin.
Yo, hold on.
Yo, say bye.
Why are your Air Force so big, bro?
Bro, why are your feet so small?
Alright guys, welcome back. It's the next morning. It's the 23rd of April right now, and I'm eating breakfast. I only have 3 whole eggs and 3 packets of quick oatmeal, like instant oatmeal, where you put in the microwave. Then Nick is supposed to be coming over. He's supposed to have a chest workout today. And yes, I'm wearing this shirt again, only because I only wore it like yesterday at night, and I took a break out, back off, because I really didn't get to wear it that long, and I wanted to wear it today for the workout, so I'm just gonna wear it today.
Alright guys, we're heading to Kamali's house now. Kamali's another friend that I have. He's gonna come work out with me and Nick today. So it's gonna be like a 15 minute drive. I'll make it 10 because I speed.
Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey.
Say hi to the vlog, boy.
Mom?
Say hi to the vlog.
Chug, 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 come on. There we go, how'd it taste? You're gonna be shaking.
Bangs like Chief Keef, always yelling names, that's deceased. I go off my mind and my instinct, shooting at the same time, we was in sync. On the same thing, trying to repeat, we was in the whips, right back on the enemy. Stuffed on my last hit, I was in the middle seat. Fuck it out the sunroof, Brody got a quick release. And we in the car real fast with police. Shots fired back, but it's ass in the street. When I bought a 40 show, Brittany and Tiffany, knowing that they call it, they shit they can't get from me. Lot of warfare, 17, had a 50 piece. Like stone niggas, so you know they want killer G. Royalty, posted in the hood with some Billy Keys. Loyalty, rock dash, show them what it really mean. I can't sleep cause it's a war zone in my head. My killer's good, they know I'm hands on with the bread. $1 million ahead, I'm still angry, seeing red. How the fuck I'm supposed to have fun, all my niggas dead.
I turn the news on when I smell death in the air. I prove you wrong, I made it out of here. I don't be long, I see my past everywhere. Don't stand too close to me. Eternal PTSD. I got a war zone inside of my head. I made it on my own, they said I'd be in jail or dead. I seen my brothers fall over and over again. Don't stand too close to me. I got PTSD.
Used to run home from the train stop. Running so fast, dodging raindrops. Remember got robbed at the park once. Remember thinking that that bitch probably ain't caught. Remember I was with my mama one time. Seen a nigga through the glass, hit a nigga with a bank shot. Point blank, head hanging off his tank top. Walked off, we drove off, went to GameStop. Quiet right there, pick up San Andreas. Certain things we ain't talk about, mama, we just afraid of. We seen it all, don't get involved. Carry the weight of the world like a shawl. Conceal it, reveal it, if people in cars. I know that the world is evil in case you thought a nigga forgot it. When my homie was bleeding out, another homie went in his pockets. Please do not run up on me, not even his fans. Niggas get fanned down on the den. Ryan, I'm flying, I'm scary as hell, I need me a Zan.
The days seem longer as life gets shorter. We know sex, drugs, money, all in that order. Ain't no structure, no peace. Draining all my energy, no I cannot sleep. I'm affected by the streets. No appetite, I can't eat. I only see red when I see. I think it's my PTSD. I think it's my PTSD. I think it's my PTSD. I turn the news on when I smell death in the air.
Said she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20-inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 G-Wagon. All the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the
more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like a shit Dumbo, yeah. Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull up to the house with some big butts. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the. When I got guap, all of y'all disappear. Before I drop Sonny, none of y'all really care. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out this shit. Used to have a lot, but I got more now. Made another hit, cause I got bored now. Always going for it, never pump fourth down. Last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown, eh. Hey. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me.
All right, guys, we just finished the workout. Nick just left, so it's just me and Kamali. I got to drop him by phone now, but yeah, that was the push workout for you guys. Say bye to Kamali.
Hey, niggas.
All right, guys, I just got a haircut, so I did not cut it myself. I went to a friend's house, one of my mom's friends, and she cut my hair, so I like it. And then respect the shirt. I don't know. Don't cringe. But yeah, my new haircut, and I actually really like it. So it's short, but whatever. All right, guys, welcome to the end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe and comment what you thought. Doesn't matter, just comment whatever. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And now I'm just left to editing the video. So eating some rice cakes too, because rice cakes are good. And yeah, so maybe next time I'll figure something else out to do. And yeah, peace out, guys. Hope you enjoyed.